Time is the biggest enemy in our day-by-day mission. We have to investigate a huge amount of information, some of them being video recordings. The most important expectation from Victoria is to boost the video investigation capabilities, and this could be done using an accurate, reliable and performant video investigation solution.
Within Victoria, we iteratively develop a set of robust, accurate and advanced video analytics modules. Those modules were chosen for the specific needs of legal investigation. Over two iterations, the LIAs in the consortium will evaluate, test and assess those modules under real-world conditions and scenarios. Among the topics covered are generic object analysis, person-centric analysis, audio analysis and vehicle-centric analysis. Analytic modules are accompanied by a 4D crime scene reconstruction technology and advanced metadata querying mechanisms. Those shall enable investigators to easily navigate through vast amounts of video material and strengthen their capabilities when doing their job.
All the video analytics will be integrated inside one platform, the Victoria Video Analysis Platform, offering a unified human-machine interface based on big data technologies, scalable and open, which means that even third-party analytics could be integrated with minimal effort, extending the capabilities of the platform.
Just take into account the density of the tools that are being developed for the Victoria project. During that elaboration phase of the project, we all agreed that the training program was necessary to make the end users familiar with it. And as such, following these needs, the Polytechnic University of Valencia, which I belong to, prepared the training program with several live training sessions, and do not forget, later, the online learning platform open for all the law enforcement agencies.
Victoria will allow our personnel to extract important clues from video registration much faster, enabling us to take quicker and targeted measures in order to identify criminal or terrorist intentions or to prevent further attacks.
The deployment of big data analytics for law enforcement purposes presents ethical and legal challenges. That is why the Victoria tools are developed, implemented and used in a manner that respects ethical values such as privacy and equality and the law.